points away from relegation, and their homework is to find a good way, find the winning formula, and of course to practice good football. Allen without 4-3-3 system. It's a high pressure. And now the counter-attack. That's Johnny Montiel going down. And the foul. Juliano. Putos combines to the middle, but Johnny fall without even controlling the ball, and now Pusnieto. From one ball, as Levante loses the possession in the middle of the park with... This is Tomás Alarcón, the Chilean international. Francho, receiving at the back of the midfield line. He falls, so while trying to control, and now the foul committed by Alarcón against Montiel that will ask for the yellow card. Will the referee show the yellow card to the... Everyone, López trying to complement, Campaña trying to incommodate, and Tomás Alarcón playing out. Again, Tomás Alarcón looking for an option. He dribbles, and he plays on the right. Substitution early on, attention.